there have been a number of reports of serious attacks on people. There's no official comment, but religious groups are calling it Judgment Day. Witness reports are sketchy. However, one unifying detail seems to be that the attackers appear to be eating people alive. The Home Office is urging people to stay in their homes and await further instruction. Ensure all residences are secure, with all doors and windows firmly locked and barricaded.